Winter should have been drawing to a close, but uncharacteristically cold weather brought extra time to the gritstone bouldering season. Usually I'd be scrambling to finish my remaining projects before it got too warm, but this year I had time to pause. In unfamiliar fashion, I'd climbed everything I'd set out to do, and whilst looking for the next block to get stuck into, I realised for the first time that I can remember, I just weren't inspired by taking on another hard boulder project. I was still driven to continue pushing my climbing, but it needed a new direction. And looking back over the last few years, I realised that my most memorable climbing experiences didn't always have the biggest numbers attached to them, but they were associated with other qualities. Exploration, creativity, aesthetics, jeopardy. For me, highballs and new rock are generally where these qualities have been found. Unfortunately, a few mates were up for scaring themselves and exploring too, so we decided to spend some time seeking out big, rarely climbed lines and developing any untouched rock along the way. We didn't even need to leave Yorkshire.
Thinking that you'd have took a right ride then.
I pretty much did it then, I feel like. But we were desperate, really desperate. I don't know if I'd want to feel that desperate without a rope on. Because I thought I'd land back here.
Yeah. So you'd almost want that double padded, but you don't want to move these and you don't want to move hard.
Need more pads, mate.
Oh. Yeah.
rock back up. Go on.
Go on. Come on.
Yeah.
Solid.
Fucking hell, didn't expect that.
What a beast.
Fucking hell.
I'll just repeat it for laugh.
Right.
You're good, yeah?
Slabs.
He's alright. That's mental.
Sorry, I'm not climbing the left side.
Yeah, man. Mega that. That's crazy.
You didn't get that on film, did you? Fuck off.
Yeah. That work?
Yeah, not bad.
Good problem. Nice,
how we're on it that time.
Yes.
Oh. Oh. Did it again. Yes. New link.
Got up to that. You did that crux move then.
Yeah, I did both of them in a row.
Oh, nice one. It's pretty much ready to go, isn't it?
Fucking hell.
Taking all I own, you're feeding something, make me start to see in the night. Won't you help me roll back home? The feet of stumbling, walk me down the street in the light.
Ladders and chairs.
Feels downhill, worried by your ivy poison, reach around the streets and up in fight. Feel some light though, leave the light on. I could be the warmest soul if I like though. What a lie, what a night, what a night.
This is where it all came full circle. After spending the last few months highballing and developing new rock, and getting shut down on a few new projects, I weren't sure where we were at. So I was once again keen to test myself on someone else's hard problems for a change.
Go on, go on. That would go.
Just need to train that pinch.